Oh shit, we're on a completely separate map. Okay.
All my old things here. I was starting to forget about them. All the people I've met. It's like they follow me around. Physically. And in my head. And I haven't looked at this letter since Alcibiades sent it to me. Months ago. Hoping to not need these for a while. If you want the opposite of a vacation, try Sparta. Time to get back in shape. Thank you. That should do it. Let's see about these clues.
Very intriguing, riveting clues are waiting for you.
Barnabas, careful.
What? Too much?
Let's ride. Yeah.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
You should get out of here! Fire! Draw your weapon!
This must be the first clue. Wait, who wrote this? Messy, like it was scrawled on a bobbing ship. Just like the hand of Varnavas. Legendary treasure, eh? Seems more like Varnavas and Herodotus thought I was on vacation too long. Those two. All right, boys. Where do you want me to go next?
Give me 1 second, guys, and I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I am now back.
Off we go now. Let's go. actors playing pirates. Nice touch. Those two outdid themselves.
You don't stand a chance.
Leave this place, Mysterious.
Stop running, you coward!
Leave this place, Mysterious.
Go away.
Off. Want to lose some teeth? No? Then move on.
Tutto.
Come
te?
Ah!
Mi
sta
rispondendo tutto.
Not a bad performance. Have you all acted before?
What the fuck?
We know you know.
Ugh. What do I know?
The treasure. Don't lie. You were sniffing around.
Yes, that's what people do when they're on treasure hunts.
We'll find it first. Mark my words.
I'm guessing that wasn't a play fight.
There's no playing when those kinds of riches are at stake.
But those clues were written by Herodotus and Barnabas, weren't they?
What clues?
What?
What? How do you know about the letter of the treasure hunter?
Wait, let's start over. There's very real treasure on Corfu Island, isn't there?
Don't matter. Not when you'll never see it. You'll be locked in there for the rest of your miserable days.
We'll see about that. Now, where is my gear? Checking out the settlement for the letter he mentioned.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for part 40. I'll see you all in part 41.